Students, they get the same problem. Teachers, the same problem. Lawyers, the same problem. Una listen. Papa don't tell una say that you're gonna step by step. Now, the thing what we need now me they know. I want quote una something here where it will be una message, but take and go home. And the quote Thomas Jefferson during the American Revolution, and I quote, when injustice becomes law, resistance becomes a duty. When injustice becomes law, resistance becomes a duty. As you are representatives for parliament, as you are representatives, we stand the talk in the name of the people of West Cameroon. We tell you now say, the law for Cameroon, it don't be an injustice for the people of West Cameroon. We have a right to resist until such a time that our people can be free. Now, make a comeback. The lawyers have done their work. The teachers have done their work. There are two systems in this country. One Anglophone for West Cameroon, one Francophone for East Cameroon. Leave our Anglo-Saxon system alone. We know the as we na for change we na own. We na problem with we na wetin. We na problem with we na wetin. Hey! The worst crime, now listen now very well. The worst crime to humanity, na rape. Na